Days of Our Lives actress Vanessa Williams and the Young and the Restless alum have been getting into the Christmas spirit thanks to a new project that is scheduled to be released next holiday season. Williams has been posting a great deal about the movie, A Rich Christmas, on her social media this past month and recently took to her Instagram to show a festive photo with the cast. The film, written by Shatika Johnson, also stars Brandy Evans, Denise Bout, and Bill Bellamy. Was just divine getting to work with these creative beings, led by our wonderful director Victoria Rowell. Merry and happy holidays to all, the actress posted. Rowell, best known for her long-running stint as Drusilla Winters on The Young and the Restless, has also been hyping the film on her own Instagram. The actress-director posted a photo on set and talked about how important it was to be involved in a diverse film. Yes, as director, a diversified filming set in front and behind the camera is tantamount, Rowell said, using hashtags such as opportunity, diversity, power, and jobs. Although not much is known about the plot of the movie, with the stellar cast and Rowell at the helm, it's sure to be a holiday favorite for many. Williams is already looking back at the fun she had shooting the film and sends warm messages to her fans. We are sending love and protection to all of our families during this holiday season. She posted on Instagram near the group cast photos. 2020 has been tough on us, but together we can endure. From the cast of A Rich Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas. Don't worry, we have our masks in our hands. Back in Salem, Valerie will hopefully enjoy a nice Christmas with her son and perhaps ask Santa for something of a juicy storyline in 2021.